This is a dumbbell split squat. First thing you want to do is make sure your feet are hip width apart. Next, you're postured up, torso up, back tight. Now Josh is going to take a step forward with his right leg, and the dumbbell stays on top of the working leg. Josh is going to come down, straight down, wiggle his toes, and drive through the heel. Down,